Migure Governor Oko Thobido is on the spot for the third week running after it emerged yesterday that detectives are pursuing what is believed to be suspicious transfers of county funds to his children abroad. The Star has also established that asset recovery agencies have frozen the bank accounts of Obodo's wife, Helene Adeambowodi, five businessmen and three companies believed to be proxies or associated with the county boss. In documents filed in court, EAC says major Migori County suppliers who are alleged to be Obodo's proxies made huge international transfers to, among others, Obodo's children in Australia, Hong Kong and China. The proxies known to each other registered many companies that have been awarded what EAC terms as inflated and fictitious contracts. Over SH 2.5 billion has been paid out to the dubious companies over the last 5 years. The preliminary investigations have raised reasonable suspicion that the embezzled public funds have been used by the governor, his wife and the said close proxies, the respondents herein, to accumulate property and illicit wealth, EAC said. Those named as the governor's associates who have benefited from the alleged fraudulent deals and whose accounts have been frozen include Jared Peter Odoyo Oluwich Quagga, Ernest Omondi Oino and Jeremo Poluishino. Others are Patrobu Achandwishino, Beatrice Akini Ogutu, Kennedy Odiembo Akolo and Kennedy Onyango Adongo. Opala, Quagga, and Achando are blood brothers. In the 2015-2016 financial year, for instance, the companies owned by the suspects were awarded tenders with SH 239.7 million. The probe is another nightmare that Obodo and family have been grappling with besides the gruesome murder of Rongo University student Sharon Ishino. Obodo and his wife are among persons of interest that detectives are investigating in connection with the murder of the governor's lover, Sharon. The EAC is now considering seeking mutual legal assistance from the three countries to recover the cash according to court documents. In the applications seeking to extend the freeze, the anti-corruption agency says it may apply for mutual legal assistance as provided under Chapter 75A of the laws of Kenya following discoveries of international money transfers to his children and others in Australia, Hong Kong and China. Part of the cash paid to Quagga was wired to the accounts of Scarlett Susan Okoth and Akola Okoth. It is confirmed that Scarlett Susan is daughter of Zachariah Okoth Obodo, the Migori County Governor, EAC stated.